Aloha and welcome. What is it? It's April 2nd, 2022. And Boss is here to handle the bulls. Welcome to Heavy Metal Medications, our Saturday night sound journey. Sonic soothing something something. We're still working out the nomenclature there. Amy and I are going to take you on a journey if you would like to attend. And we're going to use gongs and bowls and a couple other things that might show up. The invitation is to find a very comfortable place where you can be still for the next hour, hour and 15 minutes. It will get loud and soft and loud and soft. We'll do that mostly up here, and then it'll get quiet for a moment. And I'm going to play a little bit on the rav drum. I'm not quite sure yet what. And then it'll get quiet for another couple minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So in those quiet moments, and actually as we're starting up, you might want to just do a body scan, find out where you are. And particularly, I enjoy noticing where I am at the end as opposed to where I am at the beginning. So that's an invitation. Not required. Oh, they move a lot of energy. Sometimes things get stuck. Things might vibrate. That's okay. Breathe. Breathe. Your breath is your friend. Intentions. My queen always likes to remind me to invite you to do intentions. One of the really amazing things about all of this energy moving in the sound waves especially is that that moves through your body and through the cellular structure of your body, and there's this interstitial tissue that connects everything that when it gets compressed and it expands, it actually produces and releases energy. So you're going to have excess energy to dance with, and having an intention can give you something to do with that energy. So whether that's for something personal, you know, health, vitality, spiritual calmness, ecstasy,
clarity, a solution to a problem that came to me last week, and I set that intention and it happened.
Yay.
I'm so grateful.
Finding lost things. or it can be grander. The energies of the earth right now are in massive flux, and stability and loving care towards that I'm sure won't go unnoticed.
Powerful.
Will be noticed. Yeah. All right, shall we do this? So Kaimi and I breathe three deep breaths at the beginning just to get grounded and connected. And at the same time, we grow roots, and that I'm going to invite you to do the same because roots are awesome. They allow any excess energy from lessons or things that you're done with, stimuli that you don't need anymore. You can just drop that off and let mama take it. It also allows the gifts of mama to come up. So if you're available for that. It's always an invitation. I like banyan roots. I got these like wiry things. And in my book, all of our roots, no matter when or where you're watching this in the quantum field, it doesn't matter. They all kind of go together, and we do this journey with all of our energies. Although yours is most important, and it's not like they're going to stink you up. Okay?
But we can help each other manifest through that.
It is true.
It is true. It makes us even more powerful.
Somebody's coming in the door.
It's the rain moment.
All right, so we're going to wait till that happens and then we'll start. Some puss puss. Really? Wow, that's a strong wind to push that door open. It was a dark and stormy night. It has been very fall-like here in April, the last couple days. It's been very lovely, wearing more clothes than I like. Okay, shall we? All right. An hour-ish. We'll see you then.
Thank you.
Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close, and the last of the vibrations go dancing through the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice where it is. And allow that noticing to bring you back to the present here now moment. And as your body quietly pleads for you to move it, we invite you to allow your fingers and toes to stretch and bend. Say hello. Pretty soon you may find that other parts of your body want to stretch and move and let you know they're alive and well. We're going to let you on the live stream go. Thank you so much for joining us. Please drink plenty of water over the next 3 days. These sound baths can let loose a lot of energy, and sometimes toxins get released, and it's best to give them plenty of fluid to float downstream and out of your body rather than allowing them to settle back or in new places. Thanks for joining us whenever, wherever you are. Take good care. Aloha.